Dear students, namaste to all. See, in the previous lecture, we have discussed about property 7, and I have tried to make you property 7 concepts clear by giving examples. I think I've given you some of the examples. So now, after proving this property number 7, we'll go with some more examples and previous year question papers also will be solving now. My dear students, there will be one essay type question in annual exam. This is compulsory, it's a mandatory, especially by using this property. Not only this property, but along with this property and remaining properties also has to be applied while solving the problems of determinants. So today, first let me prove this property. So let me read this here, property number 7. I think it will be clear. If each element of a row or column of a determinant is multiplied by the same constant and then added to the corresponding elements of some other row or column, then the value of the determinant remains same. That means, once again, I'll tell you in the example also. In any determinant, if every element of a row or column is multiplied by the constant, same constant, and then added to the corresponding elements of some other row or column, then the value of the determinant remains same. So the value of the determinant remains same. The value will not change. Okay, let me directly start with this. I have taken the determinant here. So the determinant is A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, and A3, B3, C3. So you can think like this also. After expanding, say, assume like this. After expanding, this determinant has got the value is delta. So first time I've taken the determinant, you can think like that. To understand, we got delta. Now, each element of a row of a determinant is multiplied with the same constant. Now what I'll do? Here the second row, every element I'm going to multiply by k, same constant. Look at the heading. If each element of a row or column of a determinant is multiplied by the same constant. So now, every element of row 2 I have multiplied by k, and the same is added to the R1, first row. So that means A1 like this, A1 plus KA2, B1 plus KB2, C1 plus KC2. So right here, let delta 1 be the determinant. There is one more determinant obtained by, in first row, K times of R2 of delta. So that is, first row is what? A1 plus KA2, B1 plus KB2, C1 plus KC2. KC2. This is what? KC2. 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 This is what? This is KC2. This is KC2. Then remaining second row elements are same, third row elements are same. So what I did, in the delta, every element of second row I multiplied by k, and the same is added to first row. See here, k r2, every element of r2 I multiplied by k, the same is added to r1. So therefore that result, so whatever you have done this, that result I am going to write in the place of r1, so that you can see that r1 is totally changed. Therefore new r1, that is called new r1. So new r1, what you get, how you get new r1, r1 plus kr2. Now so this, after performing some operation, this is delta 1, you got the answer. What is my duty? First answer, second answer will be same only. After every element of any row is multiplied by the same constant and the same is added to the some other row or column, the value of the determinant remains the same. What is my duty now? First time what you have taken, that time you got answer delta. After doing r1 plus kr2, I got some other determinant, its value is delta dash. Now I have to prove that first answer is delta, second answer is delta 1, both will be equal only. Both will be equal. So now write here this. See, look, delta 1 is equal to, this is delta 1. Delta 1 is equal to, see here, according to the previous property, in the first row, every element in the first row is expressed as sum of two terms. Then the whole determinant can be expressed as sum of two determinants, that we know very well. Now I'll write here, first determinant is, look here, a1, b1, c1, second row remains same, third row remains same, first determinant. Next, second determinant, k a2 k b2 k c2, second row and third row remains same. So delta 1 is equal to a1 b1 c1 a2 b2 c2 a3 b3 c3. We have taken as delta. This is delta. Plus here, first row k is common factor, already we know that first row common factor can be taken. So delta 1 here I have written here, you see that this one I have continued here. So delta 1 is equal to, this is delta we have taken in the beginning, this is we have taken as delta, plus in the first row, according to the property, in the first row if there is a common factor, we can take out common factor outside. K is common factor in the first row, a2 b2 c2, second row third row will remain same. Again here the first row and second row are identical, they are identical, the value of the determinant is zero. Delta 1 is equal to delta plus k into zero, because delta 1, after operating answer, delta is first answer. So even though both answers are same, we have proved that. So from this, what is the conclusion is, in any determinant, every element of a row or column is multiplied by the same constant and the same is added to the some other row or column. After adding, you got answer is delta dash, you think like that. But first answer is delta. After that also both the answers remain same only. Finally we have proved that delta 1 is equal to delta. So my dear students, here afterwards, while solving determinant problems, you are free to add any rows. subtract any rows. Similarly, add columns, subtract columns, or any row or any column, every element you multiply by same number and the same is added to some other row or column, even though value of the determinant is not altered. Value remains same only. So now, dear students, now let me go through with this. I hope you can take down this. So now, what I'm going to take a call in this. Here, now I'll show you some examples for you. First, immediately we'll solve some examples. But you must know when to add, when to subtract, and when to multiply. That is the main, the logic, main intelligence of a student is applicable only when a student should know when to subtract rows or columns, when to add rows and columns, or when to multiply every element by some same number, and that result can be added or subtracted to any other row or column. That is the making that decision is really important. That we'll come to know. Now I'll go for a small example now once again. In this case, look at here. First, I'll show you. Now, 1, 1, 3, 2, 0, 4, or this is you can write 3, 2, 5, -5, and again -1. This is the determinant, okay? First time we'll see that. You can do all at a time, I'll solve now this. That means I want to give a confidence that you can do any mathematical operation among the rows and columns. That is indirectly called as operating rows and columns. The value of the determinant remains the same. Okay, first I'll go for it. First I'll find out its value. I'm going to expand by, I want to find out the value of this determinant by expanding along with the row 1. Plus 1 means 1 only we can write, and 0 plus 20. This will become 20, minus 1. I have to be perfect now. -3, -8. That is -1 means vertical get cancelled order. -3, -8, -11. And plus 3 into -15. Next is 0. That is 20. +11, -45. -45, 20 plus that is 31 minus 45, so that is 45 minus 31, 4, and that is 14. That is equal to -14 is the answer. This is the -14 is the answer. Now look at here. Now just roughly you can, that there is no reason. I'll do one day. What I'll do? R2 minus R1, I'll go for it. R2 minus R1 and R3 minus R1, I'll do. What will happen? So what is taking R2 minus R1 and R3 minus R1. So like this, you can apply any operations. Okay. This is first given determinant here. Given determinant. My dear students, you see, you add rows and columns, do whatever you want. Whenever, now after this, after doing this R2 minus R1, R3 minus R1, after doing this, you are going to get a new determinant here. But be careful what I want to put a condition in this. You will definitely get a new determinant. But new determinant and old determinant should have some common. Minimum one row and one column of this new determinant and old determinant must be unchanged. Try to understand. Now, R2 minus R1, R3 minus R1. After doing, I am going to get a new determinant. But that new determinant and old given determinant must have minimum one row or one column should be unchanged. One row, that is, see what I'll do. First, I'll tell you what is unchanged in this. First, you have to, at least I'll tell you in this method. First, you have to find out unchanged. This is the old one. There, minimum one row you'll get unchanged. Minimum one row or one column. How to? First, how many rows are there? You put to question yourself. R1. How many rows we have? Try to understand this technique. We have three rows. Then the first, which is visible here, see, first is visible, R2, that you cancel it. First here visible, here see, R3, that means what is left out? R1. That is, R1 is unchanged. R1 is unchanged. 1, 1, 3. Be careful. Like this, whenever you do like this type of operations, like mathematical operation like R2 minus R1, R3 minus R1, first you should find unchanged. Like example, change is important, but change must be identified. So, you can change agate, completely change agate. But minimum change, whatever you change, first determinant and new determinant, one row, at least one row is unchanged. See, here R1 is same, here also R1 is same. Minimum one row or one column should be unchanged, like that you have to. Now, please listen. R2 minus R1, R2 minus R1, result should be entered in R2 only here. Here. R2 minus R1, come on, here, like this. 3 minus 1, 2, result should be entered in R2. 0 minus 1, minus 1, 4 minus 3, 1. So, whenever you do like operation, this is mathematical operation, there definitely determinant will change. Let it change. But previous determinant and new determinant should have common. Minimum one row and one column should be unchanged. Okay, next. R3 minus R1. In first one, you have to do. R3 minus R1. Result has to be entered in R3. Okay, like this. Here you see that. I'm changing the color now. With red color, I'm trying. R3 minus R1. 2 minus 1. 2 minus 1. 1. In R3, you have to write the result. Minus 5. And minus 5, minus 1, minus 6. Next, minus 1, minus 3. Minus 1, minus 3, minus 4. Let's expand once again. You expand it by using any row or column. Okay, any of this also. After this is new. Please listen. After, this is before operation. This is after operation. Look at here. This is before operation. This is after operation. After operation means definitely there must be some change. But minimum one row or one column should be unchanged. So first unchanged here. Here 1, 1, 3. Here also 1, 1, 3. Minimum. Okay. This one I'm going to expand. Let me see that. I'm going to expand this. Look at this now. So once again I'm expanding this with R1 only. Look here. So I'm going to expand this one, R1. Okay. This is. So. Yes, here, look here. Yes. Now, I want to expand this one once again. Look here. Okay. Yes. Plus minus and plus. Let me expand now. We'll see how we get plus 1 fast, plus 1 into vertical horizontal, 4 plus 6, 10. 4 plus 6, 10. I'm going to write directly minus 1, minus 1. Mine top symbol, top sign minus 1, horizontal, vertical, minus 8, minus 1, minus 9, plus 3, plus 3, and minus 12, this is minus 12, plus 1, that is minus 11, minus 11. So here, this is 10, plus 9, minus 33. So 10 plus 9, 19. 19 minus 33. So here is equal to minus 14. So what you observe? My dear students, you see that? Look at this first answer. So the first answer is or this like this. So here the first answer is minus 14, and this is once again minus 14. So like this, but only students must understand, sir, why you have taken R2 minus R1, why you have taken R3 minus R1. That definitely you will understand when you are really take up some practical application problems. Why I have done. That is also whether students solve the problem or not, that depends on how fast he takes this decision. Whether to add rows or subtract rows, whether to multiply any row with any number, that operation. See, it's like a doctor. Doctor has to take a decision whether to operate on the body or not. See, this is, before entering into the hospital, this is the, this thing. Please listen. This is the body before entering into the hospital. Now, before entering into the hospital. So this is the new body after operation. After operation. So something after operation, definitely something will change. See, something has changed. Sorry, this has changed here. It was 2, here it was 3. Now it has 2. So this is changed. This is changed. But at least after operation, something should be unchanged. What is that? Here in this R1 is unchanged. Here also R1 is unchanged. So very simple that is. So like this, you can add any rows or any column. Definitely the value of the determinant is unaltered. I think you can understand this. Now I'll be going for some more examples here. Let me see that. Yes. So dear students, now I'll take one more and I'll do one more operation here. Yes. Finally. But dear students, the main trick is doctor first has to make a decision whether to perform operation on the body or not. R2 minus R1, R3 plus R1, these are operations. Doctor has to make a decision first whether to perform operation or not. Then how to perform the operation, second step. So after, see, when the patient, before entering the body, the shape of the body will be definitely little bit changed after operation. At least 10%. There is a big operation on the leg. There will be some small, big scar, skin toning. So there is some change, but not total body cannot be changed. Otherwise, ಈಗಾಗುತ್ತದೆ ಪೇಷಂಟ್ ಆಪರೇಷನ್ ಥಿಯೇಟರ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಥಿಯೇಟರ್ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಹೋದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಹೊರಗೆ ಬಂದ ಮೇಲೆ ರಿಲೇಟಿವ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪಾಪ ಹೇಗಿದ್ದವನು ಹೆಂಗಾಗೇನು ಅನ್ಬೇಕು ಹೊರತು ಅವನೇ ಬೇರೆ ಇವನೇ ಬೇರೆ ಅನ್ಬಾರ್ದು. ಅಷ್ಟು ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗ್ಬಾರ್ದು, ಆ ಥರ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಆಗ್ಬಾರ್ದು. ಆರ್ ಯು ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್? ದ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಸೆನ್ಸಿಯಲ್. ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿ ವಿಸಿಬಲ್, ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈಡ್. ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್, ನೌ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್. So you should not change in such a way that first one is different, second one is totally different. So I'm telling you once again, change is visible. Sure. See, my body, It's now like this. There is some operation on my face. Definitely change will be there. But something unchanged is also there. Because operation is on my face, so my neck, chest, legs, everything will be unchanged before entering into the operation. After coming out of the operation, I have transformed myself and came out of the operation. But there must be something unchanged. So that's what, remember, I'm going to tell you very simple. You do any operation. Operation kathe theater kane valaga vavak munche. Theater lethe varagada bandmele operation theater lethe. Relatives, ayyo, operation adme lehengi dho, henga agen anubha kvartu. Operation vada theater nele ogi the person e bare. Full change aga some new person. It's not possible. That is not possible. So I'll tell you once again. I'll give you one more example now. One more example so that it will be helpful for you to understand. Look here. So once again, this new example I'll take now. So 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 3. You can do minimum unchanged should be there. Minimum unchanged. I'll do at a time 2 operations at a time now. And the body mele multiple surgery. Multiple guarantee. Operation means surgery. Now last time I did 2 surgeries I did. R1 minus R2, 1 surgery. R2 minus R1, 1 surgery. R3 minus R1, 2 operations. Now also I'll do 2 surgeries. So body mele surgery, mad mele definitely you find some change. Definitely operation theater before, vada govak minchi did the body, varag bandi the body, in any minimum unchanged irbek. So what is this one? Look here, I'll tell you one, 3, minus 1, minus 2, 4, and it is 5. Okay, this is the first original body. This is original body. Doctor is going to perform some operation on this body. First, the original body value we find out first. We find out its value plus, minus, plus. I'll do it fast. Therefore, plus 2 means only 2 only. 2 into 15 plus 4, 19. Plus 1. It will become plus 1 second row. That is second element. So that is 5 minus 2. 5 minus 2, 3. So next one is plus 0. 0 into anything is 0. Waste. 19 to 38 plus 3. That is answer is 38 plus 2, 40, 41. Note down. First time original body answer is 41. Now doctor will do some operation on this. This is original body. Original. So in this body, doctor is going to do some operation. What operation? See, operating. Operating. I'm doing operation on this body. Operating. So operating. What I'll operate now? First row plus 2 times of second row. Yes. And first row plus 2 times of only rows you can do. And another row what I can take, R3 minus R2. Row 3 minus row 2. First, I am showing this. 2 surgeries. So, surgeries aadmele definitely body change aag barthada. Body change aag barthada. Definitely correct. This is new. After surgery. After operation. After operation. But see that minimum doctor operation maadak munche kelo unchange it kovak. Yen unchange, I'll tell you. First row, so many rows are there first, I'll tell you. R1, R2, R3. First unchanged. Doctor operation madak minche. Yelli unchanged agbaradu patient ki. Yelli red cloth agbaradu. Doctor in madatana first he will put red cloth. That means don't touch there. Unchanged adu. World original body ke. Surgery aadmele bandhid body nali minimum unchanged. What I'll tell you. First I'll tell you the technique how to. First letter what is visible here? R1. So that is you cancel it. Let's leave it here. First, that bracket is completed. One surgery. Second surgery, only first. Second surgery, R3. Yeah, this you call it. That is R2. R2 is unchanged. R2 first is place for R1, place for R2, place for R3. R2 is unchanged. First you write unchanged. 1, 3, minus 1. Doctrine martanandre. First operation surgery madbaka body nali kelo sensitive parts adav. Appi tappi alli operation madbaru. So first you'll put red cloth and tape it here. Alli tape it madi endu adu unchanged. So idu original body ge ಈ ಹೊಸ ಸರ್ಜರಿ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಹೊಸ ಹೊಸ ಬರೋ ಬಾಡಿಗೆ ಅನ್ಚೇಂಜ್ ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ ಬೇಕು. ಮಿನಿಮಮ್ ಒನ್ ರೋ ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಅನ್ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗಿ ಬರಬೇಕು ಆಪರೇಷನ್ ಸರ್ಜರಿ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ. ಆಪರೇಷನ್ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಆಪರೇಷನ್ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಬಾಡಿನಲ್ಲಿ ನ್ಯೂ ಬಾಡಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಮಿನಿಮಮ್ ಒನ್ ರೋ ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಅನ್ಚೇಂಜ್. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್. ನೌ ವೆರಿ ಸಿಂಪಲ್, ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಲಿಸನ್. ಈ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಸರ್ಜರಿ. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸರ್ಜರಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ನೌ? ಲುಕ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸರ್ಜರಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ನೌ? First, I'll tell you. First surgery. Surgery number one. This is 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 surgery number two. First surgery number one, what I'll do? First, two times of R2. Look here. Every element in a tool is the multiply maadi. Plus a result R1 ge. Total final result will be applied on R1. Row 1 nalli bari. ಆರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಹೊಸ ರೋ ಒನ್ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗಿ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಪೇಷಂಟ್. ಕಮಾನ್ ರೈಟ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎವ್ರಿ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ ಟು ಟೂ ಟೂ ಇಂಟು ಒನ್ ಟೂ ಟೂ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟೂ ಫೋರ್. ಸಿ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಯ್ತದೆ, ಸರ್ಜರಿ ಆಯ್ತು, ಸರ್ಜರಿ ಆಗಿ ಬಾಡಿ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಯ್ತು. ನಾವು ಹಿಯರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಿ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಯು ಹರ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಟು ಟೂ ಲಿಂದ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡೋದು. ಟೂ ತ್ರೀ ಜ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್, ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಫೈವ್. ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಟೂ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್, this is 2 times minus 2, 2 into minus 2 plus 0, minus 2 plus 0 minus 2 minus 2. See, so surgery kanta munche en ittu 2 minus 1 0 ittu, surgery aadmele 4 5 minus 2 aitu. This definitely surgery changes the deformity of the body. Yeste high end technology id madidru surgery definitely you have a big wound on the hand. Doctor did surgery, lifetime scar will change aagto, lifetime there will be scar. So change. Next, first surgery is over. First surgery change alli kanustu R1 nodi yosadagi bantu. Now look at here, R3 minus R2. Look here, R3 minus second surgery I am doing on the body, old body. Yes, here I will show you now. Look at here, this is so here it was 1, this is 1 and it is so old body in a second surgery. What I am doing, R3 minus R2, then after performing this surgery result to be written in R3 only. So here result should be written in R3. Okay, R3 minus R2 like this. See, look here, R3 minus R2 minus 2 minus 1 minus 3. Yeah, result after surgery a result R3 nalli. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಲೆಟರ್ ಏನ್ ಇರ್ತದೆ ನೋಡಿ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಹಚ್ಚಬೇಕು. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರ್ ಸಿ, ಆರ್ ತ್ರೀ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟು, ಫೋರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಒನ್, ಫೈವ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಫೈವ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸಿ, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್. ಲುಕ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಬಾಡಿ, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸರ್ಜರಿ. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸರ್ಜರಿ ಮಿನಿಮಮ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕಾಯ್ತು, ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ನೋಡಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರೋ ಏನಿತ್ತು, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರೋ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗಿ ಬಂದದ. ಅಂಡ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ರೋ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟೂ ಫೋರ್ ಫೈವ್ ಇಯರ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ರೋ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು. ಬಟ್ ಅನ್ಚೇಂಜ್ ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ. ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಬಾಡಿಗೆ ನ್ಯೂ ಬಾಡಿಗೆ ಮಿನಿಮಮ್ ಅನ್ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆದು, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ರೋ ಈಸ್ ಅನ್ಚೇಂಜ್. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ. ಮಿನಿಮಮ್ ಒನ್ ರೋ ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ ಅನ್ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೇಕು, ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಸರ್ಜರಿ ಬಾಡಿ. Now expand it once again. Okay, I'll expand. I'll see that what is the value now. So again, I'm expanding through first row only. Or you can expand through any row or column. The value remains same. Plus, minus, plus. Come on. 4 into. 4 into. 6 3 is 18 plus 1, 19. 4 into 19. Correct term? 4 into 19. Minus 5. minus 5, 5, 5, no? Vertical, horizontal, 6 minus 3, 3, 6 minus 3, next minus 2, minus 2, that is top symbol, minus 2, 1 plus 9, 1 plus 9, 10, 76, minus 15, minus 20, 76 minus 35, 76 minus 35, 141, that is the answer is 41. Correct or not? Or simple. Value means surname only. Or value means name. Value means name of the body. So this is the first body. Before operation, that body name is Ravi. And after surgery, also the body name will be Ravi only. ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಜನ ಏನಂತಾರೆ, ಪಾಪ ಅಯ್ಯೋ ಆಪರೇಷನ್ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಹೆಂಗಿದ್ದವ್ ಹೇಗಾಗ್ಯಾನಂತ. ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗಿರ್ತಾನೆ, ಹೇಗಿದ್ದವನ್ ಹೇಗಾದ ಅನ್ಬೇಕು ಹೊರತು. ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಆಪರೇಷನ್ ರವಿ ಈಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್, ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಆಪರೇಷನ್ ರವಿ ಈಸ್ ಟೋಟಲಿ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್. ನೋ ಚೇಂಜ್, ಎಸ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ. ಸಿಯರ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್, ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ ವಿಸಿಬಲ್. ವೇರ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ರೋ ಅಂಡ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ರೋ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇಸ್ ವಿಸಿಬಲ್, ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈಡ್. ಎದಕ್ಕೆ? ಇವನ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಇದಾಗಿದೆ ಸರ್ಜರಿ ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ್ತದೆ, ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ರೋ ಅನ್ಚೇಂಜ್ ಅದ ಅವನಿಗೆ ಇವನಿಗೆ. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇವನೇ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಇವನು, ಇವನು ಆಪರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಆಪರೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಲುಕಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್. ಸೊ ವಿತ್ ದಿಸ್, ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡಿಂಗ್, ಯು ನೆವರ್ ಬೋದರ್, ನೆವರ್ ವರಿ ಟು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಎನಿ ಮ್ಯಾಥಮೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಆಪರೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಅಮಾಂಗ್ ದ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ among the rows and columns. Therefore, that is called, this topic is indirectly called as operating rows and columns. Of course, even though I have shown the examples which are worked on only rows, similarly you can work on columns also. See, what happened, I'll tell you. 1, 4, 3, 1, 4, 5, 9, 7, and 14. So in this order I'll do, I'll go for C1 minus C2. Look at here, like this, C1 minus C2. Why I'm taking C1 minus C2? 1 minus 1, 0. One element, 0. Again, 4 minus 4, 0. Finished. Determinant is really very easy. You try to make number of as many as elements are zeros. So like that, you have to make a decision. Why I have taken C1 minus C2 here? 1 minus 1, 0. 4 minus 4, 0. Finished. In one column, continuously two elements are 0. Expansion will be easy to find out. Its determinant is very easy. So, I told you, when a patient comes, the important thing is, with this knowledge, doctor has to make a decision. Whether to perform operation on this patient or not. Once if he has taken a decision, then second thing comes, how to perform and where to perform, which part of the body. After identifying that which part of the body, doctor knows it. After operation, that part of the body will be changed. God, what is given to you, God, at the time of birth, after operation, it will not be like this. But doctor is not having right to change entire body. See, even plastic surgery, they do it on face. Doctors minimum, some changes. And the parents gurtidibekala. Completely if you change your face, after post-surgery, relatives cannot identify. So that's what unchange is always important. That's what module first beginners learn before surgery. What, which part, and which row, which column has to be unchanged. So doctor, better beginner doctor, what you do, that part you will not touch, you will put it red cloth and you will tape it on the body. So you fix it in the mind, I should not touch this, it should not be unchanged. So this is the one, you can go And like this, before concluding, you can add, subtract, do whatever mathematically possible, all the operations you can do, the value remains same. Or remember, before operation, my name is, you called me as principal, before operation, suppose I'm not well. Before operation, you call me on principal only. Doctor did some operation on my body. After operation, definitely there will be some change. Hands, fingers means people will see the change. Interior, stomach and all, I'll be, body has changed. But after post-surgery also, you will call me as principal only. The power what I have before entering into the operation theater, after operation theater, after coming also, I'll have the same value. So that's the one. How to operate operating rows and columns. So definitely in the next session, I'm going to start question paper problems. First, we'll complete all question paper examples of 4 marks from 2014 to 2020 March. Thank you. Thank you, dear students. Please go through these videos, watch them systematically, learn, because there is a lot of uncertainty of opening the college during this after lockdown. So please don't risk your future. I request all my students, minimum spare 4 to 5 hours on your academics, even though you are staying at home. Thank you all.